landing on somebody's house in front of my street.
Now, how about this? A huge surprise, an entire neighborhood watching as this big balloon lands in a yard, barely missing the homes on either side of it. You know, we often ask you to call us if you see news happening where you are, and that is exactly what you did.
And tonight, Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco is there in North Versailles with the people who watched this all happen.
Well, an unusual sight in North Versailles tonight. Neighbors along Greensburg Pike looked up, and between these two houses saw a hot air balloon, and they thought it was about to crash.
Many of you saw the blimp in Pittsburgh's skies today, and if you lived east of Pittsburgh, you might have also seen this hot air balloon hovering above. No big deal until in North Versailles, that balloon with two men and one woman inside kept dropping, and neighbors say it didn't stop.
Next thing I know, it was almost on the roof of my neighbor's house.
They're landing on somebody's house in front of my street.
Neighbor Coco Kane shot this video on Greensburg Pike near Markle Street once the awe of the sight of the balloon turned into concerns that something was wrong.
I was thinking like, wow, I hope no one gets hurt. I hope no one gets hurt.
And I could tell maybe they were in distress a little bit, and a lot of the neighbors, you know, were running like around the perimeter of the balloon that everyone thought it was going to crash land.
Police were called, but despite the unknown difficulty the balloon suffered, the pilot was able to miss the power lines and the two homes it landed between.
The guy actually did a fantastic job.
And so some unexpected excitement in this North Versailles neighborhood today. All the families here said good news, of course, no one injured in this landing today. Reporting North Versailles, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.